Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 9 Economics Chapter 1, The Story of Village of Palampur. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Farming in Palampur, number 6, The Capital Needed in Farming, part 3, that is Savita's Solution. This comprises 15 questions. Question 1. Tejpal Singh is a dash. The options are landowner, large farmer, trader, village moneylender. Your time to choose. And the answer is large farmer. So, Tejpal Singh is a large farmer. Question 2. Tejpal Singh agrees to give Savita the rupees 3000 she needs for working capital as dash. The options are loan, donation, rent, wages for future work. Your time to choose. And the answer is loan. So, Tejpal Singh agrees to give Savita the rupees 3000 she needs for working capital as loan. Question 3. Tejpal Singh agrees to give Savita the rupees 3000 as loan at a high dash percent rate of interest. The options are 12, 24, 36, 48. Your time to choose. And the answer is 24. So, Tejpal Singh agrees to give Savita the rupees 3000 as loan at a high 24% rate of interest. Question 4. Tejpal Singh agrees to give Savita the rupees 3000 as loan at a high 24% rate of interest dash. The options are per month, per annum, for 4 months, for 6 months. Your time to choose. And the answer is for 4 months. So, Tejpal Singh agrees to give Savita the rupees 3000 as loan at a high 24% rate of interest for 4 months. Question 5. Besides repaying the loan and paying the high interest, Savita also has to dash for Tejpal Singh. The options are promise to plow, promise to plant, promise to irrigate, promise to work. Your time to choose. So, the answer is promise to work. So, besides repaying the loan and paying the high interest, Savita also has to promise to work for Tejpal Singh. Next question, 6. Besides repaying the loan and paying the high interest, Savita also has to work on Tejpal Singh's dash. The options are home, garden, farm instruments, field. Your time to choose. And the answer is field. So, besides repaying the loan and paying the high interest, Savita also has to work on Tejpal Singh's field. Question 7. Besides giving Tejpal the loan and interest, Savita also has to work on Tejpal Singh's field as a dash. The options are farm helper, farm manager, farm laborer, farmer. Your time to choose. And the answer is farm laborer. So, besides giving Tejbal the loan and interest, Savita also has to work on Tejpal Singh's field as a farm laborer. Next question. Besides giving loan and interest, Savita also has to work on Tejpal Singh's field for dash per day. The options are rupees 100, nothing, rupees 300, rupees 200. Your time to choose. And the answer is rupees 100. So, besides giving loan and interest, Savita also has to work on Tejpal Singh's field for rupees 100 per day. Question 9. Savita has to work on Tejpal Singh's field as a farm laborer for rupees 100 per day during the dash season. The options are plowing, weeding, harvesting, threshing. Your time to choose. And the answer is harvesting. So, Savita has to work on Tejpal Singh's field as a farm laborer for rupees 100 per day during the harvesting season. Question 10. Savita will have to work very hard to complete dash on her own field and then work for Tejpal Singh. The options are plowing, weeding, harvesting, threshing. Your time to choose. And the answer is harvesting. So, Savita will have to work very hard to complete harvesting on her own field and then work for Tejpal Singh. Next question, 11. The harvest season is a dash time. The options are very lax, very happy, very busy, very troubled. Your time to choose. And the answer is very busy. So, the harvest season is a very busy time. Next question. Savita has dash children. The options are 2, 3, 4, 5. Your time to choose. And the answer is 3. So, Savita has 3 children. Next question. As a mother of 3 children, Savita has a lot of dash. The options are parties to attend, forms to fill, household responsibilities, payments to make. Your time to choose. And the answer is household responsibilities. So, as a mother of 3 children, Savita has a lot of household responsibilities. Question 14. Savita dash to Tejpal Singh's tough conditions. The options are agrees, disagrees, resents, hates. Your time to choose. And the answer is agrees. So, Savita agrees to Tejpal Singh's tough conditions. Last question. Savita agrees to the tough conditions because it is difficult to get a loan for a dash. The options are medium farmer, farm laborer, farmer, small farmer. Your time to choose. And the answer is small farmer. So, Savita agrees to the tough conditions because it is difficult to get a loan for a small farmer. Okay, so in this video, we learnt every point in the section Farming in Palampur, number 6, The Capital Needed in Farming, part 3, that is Savita's solution. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section Farming in Palampur, number 7, Sale of Surplus Farm Products. I'll see you there.